What's up guys, GameDrone here, and today I'm going to tell about the character breakdown of Frieza in Dragon Ball Fighters. Frieza is an important character in the game and contains a balanced variety of ranged attacks and close attacks. The best ranged attacks are of Frieza because of obvious reasons. He likes to shoot. So here are the combos and special moves which can be used for Frieza. But first let us see the special moves list of Frieza. The normal basic combos of Frieza come simply by tapping the X button up to 7 times. Be sure the opponent are not blocking or wrapping up the attack. This will end the combo. Then comes the medium attack combo by pressing the Y button in close combat up to 4 times. Now after this, every attack can be combined in different ways with special moves. One thing that troubles the player in performing the special moves is the turning of the LS roller in gamepad. Many don't know how to roll the LS to perform the special move. So let me clear you that you don't have to flick the roller from bottom to right or left, but keep the LS down and then drag all the way to right or left. That is the right way to do. Now coming to the special moves. Death Flash. This is a common special move which can be done by moving the LS button from bottom to right, means dragging the LS button from bottom to right up to right and then pressing Y, X, Y or P. You might not survive this time. Very strange name for a special move. Still, this can be performed in air with the same order plus A button, not X, Y or P. Death Saucer. You can perform this special move by pulling the LS button from bottom up to left and then pressing the A button. Wrap Smash. Wrap Smash is little bit different from other special attacks because you have to flick the LS button, not dragging. You have to flick the LS button from bottom two times and then press the A button. Death Ball. This is a very important special attack and this harms the opponent very much. For performing the Death Ball, pull the LS from bottom to right and then press RB. This can be combined with various combos to perform some awesome moves. Nova Strike. In Nova Strike, the Frieza bulks up in humongous form and then attacks. This can be performed in air also. So you have to do like pull the LS from bottom to left and then press RB. I am saying that pull the LS from bottom to left means you have to drag the button LS from bottom till left, quarter left, quarter circle. And last but not the least, Golden Frieza. Yeah, Golden Frieza. Golden Frieza is good for close combat, but be warned that it takes its tolls after coming to normal form. For Golden Frieza, all you have to do is pull the LS from bottom to left and then press RT. The Nova Strike Golden Frieza takes up 3 key gauss and other attacks takes up to 1 key gauss. So be sure to check out this. Everything is in your hand. Just combine this in various forms and do all the special moves and different combos to perform awesomely better and defeat your opponent. Don't forget to hit the like button if you liked the video and subscribe to my channel for more character breakdown. And I will see you in the next video.